Finally, the Ottomans suffered from the same sins that doomed most empires: corruption, immorality, and entrenched bureaucracy. It started from the top. Most of the later Ottoman sultans spent more time in their imperial harems than dealing with matters of state. The sultans grew aloof and disconnected from their subjects, who in turn relied more on local governments and religious figures. This disconnect between the central government and the people was made worse by the weakening position of the vizier.